Oh no. Another special stage. Oh boy.
Hover into your frustration.
Oh no, not this, not this, not this! Don't do this to me! Don't do this to me!
Okay, it's gonna do this to me. It's gonna do this to me. No, yeah, no, of course. Yeah, no, yeah. I'm the best, that's why I beat it. I sure as hell hope there's some sort of checkpoint nearby. Thank God.
Epic, 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 rising to the stars is Sonic the Hedgehog, the best in the business. He's the, oh my God, I fucked up big time, best in the business.
Okay, where are we going? I don't get it.
Up. It's Sonic the Hedgehog, you're the best in the world. It's Sonic the Hedgehog, you rise to the stars.
Okay, I'm not liking it. I'm not liking it one bit.
Oh, Selbi! Selbi! Don't.
Come on. Real mature. Real mature. I get it. No, you're racist. I understand. I'm gonna sue Sega if I die one more time. Okay, well, technically, I'm not dying. I'm just reviving, so I can't sue them, but still.
I'm gonna be upset. I'm gonna get upset if I die again.
Down. Up. Checkpoint.
Good.
That better be a goddamn checkpoint, or I'll cry. Yep.
Yep. Nope. Yep. Don't stop it. Eek.
Okay. 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 No. Yeah. It's fine. I'm doing good. Yeah. I'm going this way. Yep. Nope. No. Why are you doing this to me?
Checkpoint. Checkpoint. Yep. Thank you. Appreciate it. You're not racist. You're a good guy. Oh, no, you racist. Change your mind.
Oh, game! Oh, you're a funny one, Mr. Grinch.
Oh, my God.
Oh, checkpoint. Please. Thank you.
Okay, at least I got a checkpoint. Down. Up. Down. Up. Down. Up. Up.
Fucking down. What? I didn't even touch.
Okay, I touched. I'm touching. There we go. Down. Up.
But. But it's not fair. It's not fair though.
Down. Up. Down. I think I've come to the conclusion that this part is unbeatable by a human. So I have to bring out my inner hedgehog. Hedgehog's not working. I'll just use human. I'm sure it's beatable. A human. If I just try.
I didn't touch that time! I didn't touch that time!
You know a game is frustrating / intense when it makes you sweat. I am sweating. I don't sweat. I don't sweat ever. And a game is making...
Yep, I get it. Oh, yep, okay, yep, that's cool.
Bah. Give me emerald.
You're just being rude. Now you're just being rude. Now you're just showing off in front of Eggman. Oh, game, now you're just showing off in front of Eggman. Real mature.
What? You can't get past that. Oh, real mature. Looked like you could.
Here we go. Nope. I can make the screen stay white. Look at that. Look at that. See, the game is racist. I knew it. I feel like I should cry. I feel like maybe that'd make me feel better. I feel like maybe that'd make me a better person if I just let it all out, you know? I feel like it'd make me a better person.
I almost had it.
And then the racism in the game came out.
Oh,
I just don't think I deserve this kind of punishment. Maybe just like a one or two resets, but this kind of punishment is just crossing the line for me, you know? I really feel like I don't deserve it. Selbi, please, can you not? We're just gonna let myself die a few times. Let's get the deaths out of my system. Here we go. Now we're gonna beat it. Now that we got the deaths. I understand. There's not much you can do now, Selbi. You made the game. There's not much you can do now, right? It's just, it's beyond your control now. It's like now, the pain and suffering is going to be unleashed. It's like somebody setting off a nuclear warhead. It's like if the President of the United States set off a nuclear warhead, what is he going to do, right? You're not Superman. You're not going to jump into the air and grab the warhead and bring it back down to the fucking launch silo. It's gone. You're just got to wait. Now you just got to endure the, you just got to let the world endure the pain and suffering. That's what Selbi did. He unleashed a warhead among the internet, and now... Yep, I'm the best. That much is for certain. Selbi, come on! Come on! We're friends! There's a ring. I guess that opens up this little path here. The ring opens up a little path here. Is that what that does? Is that what that does, Selbi? Is that what that does? Does the ring open up a little path there? It does. I'm proud of you, Selbi. That was a good one, Mr. Grinch. That's your name now. Mr. fucking Grinch, because you're just scum of the earth. Let's do this thing. I definitely hit the check. There's some things I'm not aware of in life. One thing I am aware of is I definitely hit that. The emerald has to be here. It has to be right here. This is it. Give it to me. You're shitting me. Here we go. You have to be joking. You have to be kidding me. You know what they say. Fool me once. Shame on you. Fool me fucking twice, Selbi, you're gonna die. That's what they say. That's not a threat, so don't call the police. I'm saying. That's something. Everybody's gonna die, right? Eventually, something. Oh! Oh! Selbi! This is cruel and unusual, even for you. Even for you, Selbi. This is just... You know what, Selbi? You crossed the line with this one. Okay? The things I want to say to you right now would probably get me in jail for up to 15 years. Things I would do to you. Oh, Selbi. Oh, fuck.
Oh!
Oh my god, I had it! I was on my way up to the top! I was in the big leagues! Beating this level means your fucking ROM hack sucks. It's not even hard. So you better hope I never beat this thing, or your name will be sullied in the North American regions for all of eternity. Your game sucks. I am the fucking best. Selbi, suck my dick. I'm the best. Sonic ERaZor, your first thoughts were not again. What? Your first thoughts were not again. Your next thoughts were again and again and again. Until you reached a checkpoint. Yes, 2 seconds times to relax. But you only to say again shortly after. Well, brace yourself, because I can assure you that was not the last time you said again today. Oh, God. Uber Hub Place. Again? I just don't.